shit!
Oh, me?
Trevor's
doing the right thing.
You're still banned.
This is us.
Down to see the kitchen.
You can't get here quick enough. The Aztecas are coming. They think you took out Ortega.
They ain't mistaken.
Well, get down here and take them out too.
You sure your boss don't want this crank for his own personal consumption?
No. Mr. Chang Sr. is very specific. He wants a good, reliable source of methamphetamine.
Shit, Trevor! We ain't got long!
Whoa.
They really want you dead!
That's what you came for!
This ain't done until they're all gone!
They ran the gate! We gotta deal with them!
Gotta let our potential business partners out of the ice chest. All right, time to recommence the tour, gentlemen.
Woo-hoo! Woo! Whoa!
I think we have seen quite enough.
Thank you.
going on, Ron?
They were here for you. Here for you.
Who was here? I gotta swing by ammunition. Go to Sandy Shore's airfield. Check it out.
Come in! Come in!
I'll come in your ear when I get a hold of you. How you feel about brand synergy, huh? TP Industries, ammunition. That's the rifle I need. She'll do nicely. There's the necessary magnification. Get that look off your face. I know you sold Cletus's gun and he ain't got 3 brain cells. Ron, I got the gun. Meet me at the water tower just north of the airfield.
Roger that, Trevor. But you gotta look out, because there's bikers all over this airstrip.
Of course there are! 2 planes are touching down at the field on a weapons run. We're gonna wait till the right time and appropriate them.
I'm up here. I don't see the hardware, but I do see a hell of a lot of bikers.
Hardware's not here yet. I'm coming up.
Go on up, boss. This is high enough for me.
We gotta wait till you can slip in there unnoticed. Should give you the time to plan a route to the gas tank you're rigging up to blow. Enough waiting. This is your moment, Ronald. Whenever you get a doubt in your mind, I want you to remember that I'm watching you through the scope of a high-powered rifle.
Right, Trevor! Right! Right! Got it!
Now, relax! The ATV can only take you so far. Park it and don't let them spot you.
Can you see me, Trevor? Over by the road!
You wouldn't believe this, Ron. One of these assholes is having a seizure or something.
That's me! That's me! Don't shoot!
Well, get a move on!
I'm moving! Just keep me covered, okay? Standing under the control tower. Good kill, Trevor.
You're walking like you shat yourself. Move.
You hear that? I can hear an engine. They'll see that body.
I already shot the lights, so you can calm down.
Good. Well, don't shoot the guy in the van until he stops and gets out, okay?
If the man wants to pay his respects, I ain't one to cut that short.
Don't joke! He's right there! Rub him out! He's gonna figure it! Take him! You should have seen the look on his face! There's a guy coming out of the control tower. Take him out! Shit! He's gotta go!
And they all came tumbling down.
Oh no! Bottom of the tower. Another guy's on his way. He's down there, amongst the bodies. Clean shot, Trev. There's another guy at the top of the tower. He's probably looking for his buddy. He's seen it. Smoke him, or he'll get the others. He's gonna see us.
Woo! Down he goes.
Can you get your sights back on me? Come on, man. You got them sights on me?
You're in my crosshairs again! There's no one left to kill, so get over to that gas tank and plant the bomb!
I can't! There's someone coming out of that building! I can hear him at that far door! Shit! He's coming out the far door! There's another guy! Coming out of the building! Good kill, Trevor!
Chopper, just fucking drive! You're bikers! Someone to purchase our guns.
Right, of course. But Johnny K and the figurine?
Recent events, my impending departure included, have only expedited things.
Trevor Phillips Enterprise is a far superior organization to the Lost Leather Club.
Well, we hope we improve revenue streams.
I told my contact to meet us just off the coast.
Hey, there's a biker on your wing, Trevor.
I am aware of this.
Well, you gotta get him off. Do a roll or something.
While the man on my wing presents no immediate danger, I'll do my best to oblige you.
So, who might this buyer be?
There's only two places this kind of hardware is gonna go.
And they are?
Up north, to our Canadian cousins, where the lost were likely to be sending them.
Or?
Our other neighbors, those in the south, our Mexican brethren.
I assume you got all kinds of connections in Canada.
Why would you make an assumption like that?
It's obvious.
Why is it obvious? Spell it out for me before I order you to fly that plane into a mountain.
Because of where you used to operate. Weren't you pulling scores in North Yankton and running cargo over the border?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, sure I was.
There's a flare in the water. I'm guessing it's them.
It better be. Drop your load.
Fort Zancudo coming up. If we fly low, we ain't gonna show up on military radar.
Successfully delivered, Ron. Now remember, if you beat me to the airstrip, I'll butcher your carcass and wrap you in cheesecloth.
You wouldn't really do that to me, would you?
Beat me and you'll see. Successfully delivered, Ron. Now remember, if you beat me to the airstrip, I'll butcher your carcass and wrap you in cheesecloth.
You wouldn't really do that to me, would you?
Beat me and you'll see.
I ain't a trained Air Force pilot like you. I can just about get where I'm going, but I don't got much choice over whether it's fast or slow.
And get better at it, or fly through a barn.
Would a barn slow me down?
Yeah, it might do. Or it might kill you instead.
I'm just gonna fly normal, and I'll rely on you getting there quicker.
You're braver than I thought.
Keep low over the swamp, boss. So the guns are going to Mexico?
Mexico, yeah. Guy in the boat is Oscar Guzman. He's in with the cartels.
If there's a market, this could be a way to expand the business.
Like I hadn't thought of that. We might be able to buy into Oscar's thing, but leave that to me, Ron.
I'm sorry to ask this, but does your contact pay well for this kind of shipment? Because I've got those lawyer fees for the divorce and my settlement costs.
Oh, he pays. Better than any in this sorry country.
That's good to hear, man.
We'll talk about the exact split when we're grounded, okay?
All right, T.
I think that was adequate restitution for my impotent rage statue.
That was a mighty fine statue, Trev.
That was a mighty fine piece of plastic shit. But there is no price for emotional attachment. I mean, you might forego your...
You sure as shit are one dumb, ignorant, white trash hillbilly, Wallace.
You're awful, every last one of you!
You want to have a little success, a little happiness?
I am so...
Well, I'll be fucked.
Trevor Phillips!
Elwood O'Neill! Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you!
Trevor, it's business!
That wide-eyed idiot was mine!
It's business, fella! You wanna discuss it? We're at the farm. Ernie, Earl, Walton, Wynn, Dale, Doyle, Daryl, Dan, all of us.
Start writing those names on tombstones, cause I'm on the way to your lab and we're gonna see how much of a family meth business you got when I'm done! All of you are going to die! Oh, how many brothers you got, you inbred freaks. I don't... in the marketplace. Fuck. Here I come, you pricks.
We're armed in here. Stay outside.
Let's see if we can't cut it down size.
I'm reloading. Take cover.
Where are you gone, fuckers? You asked for this, assholes! You disrespectful pricks!
Get back here!
So we're headed to Los Santos then?
Soon. I gotta make a stop.
Oh, what's the stop? Ice cream? We need a ride. Road trip? We taking this one?
Get in! Where are your people at in Los Santos?
It's just my cousin there, Floyd. He's bunked in with his girlfriend someplace called Vespucci Beach. What's your stop?
Family's important, Wade. Not as important as the man that's employed you, mentored you, and fed you amphetamines this last year, but it's important. We gotta pay this cousin a visit.
I ain't seen him in a while, Trevor.
All the more reason to drop by.
Okay, that might be nice, but where are we stopping on the way? Because, you know, I'm getting kind of wet over here.
For fuck's sakes! Another chapter of the Lost descended on this fine town. Looking to mourn, and maybe revenge their dead. I was thinking me and you could pay our respects.
Trevor, I don't think we'd be welcome there. I mean, wouldn't you want to, well, send them on their way to begin with?
Grief has a beautiful way of bringing folk together, Wade.
Whoa, Trevor!
It's fine. Shut up. Camped up here. I'll wait till dark before I drop in again.
Bombs and that pistol with the thing that makes it quiet on it.
Yeah, I took them. Those are my gifts for these pricks. Sit tight, little buddy.
Don't be long.
Chapter, friends, and all the nations. Ron, you were kind of shakily left this place in.
Brothers, I am on the road.
You're worse than the last bunch of cocks!
Now we don't gotta look for
them! Pussies! Every one of you!
Time to hit the road, Wadey. Los Santos, here we come.
Can I go okay? I heard like a banging and screaming. But then not the nice kind.
Yeah, it went good, Wade. We don't have to think about the loss no more. Let's go find my old buddy.
This Michael Townley guy must have pissed you off real bad for you to want to find him so much.
He didn't piss me off. The guys that killed him? The federal government. They pissed me off.
But if he's dead, who's this?
Now you're starting to grasp the pertinent questions. Guy using my dead friend's tired-ass movie quotes? With my dead friend's alias? And my dead friend's family? The house that must have been paid for with my dead friend's stashed millions?
Wow, that's a real mindfuck.
Then, I'll show you a fucking mindfuck. I'm gonna stick my boy in your eye! It's gonna come out of your ear, huh?
I didn't mean anything by that, Pete! Trevor!
Lube up your eye hole, fucker! Cause I'm gonna fuck your tiny mind, huh? I am about ready to turn you into roadkill!
Please, don't turn me into anything! I just want to be Wade! Are we nearly there yet?
No, Wade.
Are we nearly there?
You keep this up, you're not gonna get there at all.
Can you tell me a story?
No, Wade.
Let's play a game then! You know animal, mineral, or vegetable? I'll go first. I'm nanotechnology.
You're what?
Ooh! Damn it! I gave it away. I wasn't supposed to say what I am. I'll start again. Animal, vegetable, or mineral?
Hey! How about this? I'll tell you a story if you promise never to speak again.
I like stories.
Of course you do. This story's about a boy called Trisha.
Is Trisha a boy's name?
It doesn't matter.
Sounds weird.
He was weird. He was the smartest, toughest, weirdest kid in Canada. Well, in the Canadian border region of America.
Okay.
This boy, he had all the talent, charisma, and guile that a boy could have, but he didn't know what to do with it.
He should become a baseball player.
No, he shouldn't. Because he's not a fucking sellout idiot.
Or hockey player.
He did for a while. But his coach accidentally had a stick jammed up his ass.
What could he do?
I'll tell you in a second, okay? Just let me concentrate on the road.
But Trevor!
Hey!
Aww.
That's it. That giant sprawl. Los Santos.
Oh! Get! Get!
Woo-hoo! Again!
So, this is... This is Los Santos.
I guess it is.
I always wanted to come here.
But you got stuck in the desert?
It's still San Andreas.
Best part of the state.
Whoa, Trevor!
So, Michael, this is where dead men come back to life. It's been nearly 10 years.
Floyd ain't around here. What are you doing?
Los Santos, the city of shitheads. Where else would he be?
Floyd's over in Refugee Beach. Will you tell me the story? About that boy, Trisha?
Yeah. Where were we?
You were saying what he could do. He couldn't throw, and his coach had a stick accident like I had once.
Right. But he could fly planes, this kid. So he signed up for the Air Force to fly all day... So he signed up for the Air Force to fly all day long and bomb villages and maybe drop the nuke. It was all going well until one day, just before he got his wings, an evil witch in charge of psychological evaluations told him he was unstable, grounded him for life.
That's terrible!
It was! Sent him into a deep pit of doubt and despair. And just then, just as he hit rock bottom, he met a fat, silver-tongued troll under a bridge.
That's cool. What was the troll's name? Ow! What was the troll's name?
Mike! Michelle!
A lady troll?
Yeah, he had tits like one, but no, he was a boy.
Michelle is a... a funny name for a boy.
Well, this was a funny boy. He sat under his bridge, robbing anyone who passed him by. Sometimes... he'd go into town and rob the shops and inns and such. And he persuaded our hero that maybe he should rob people too. And you know what? Little Trisha did rob people. And little Trisha was good at it.
And they lived happily ever after?
For a while. Until the troll met another troll in a strip club. And they fell in lust. And he bought her a pair of fake troll tits. Even bigger than his real troll tits. So she could make more money stripping. Maybe a little on the side without call work, but...
Oh, we're near Floyd Cap. I see it on iPhone map. I'll give you directions. This is the place, I think it is at least.
Cousin Floyd! Come up here, Trevor!
Floyd, it's me, Wade!
Who?
Me, Wade, your cousin!
Who?
Your cousin! Fuck! He's come to visit you, you rude!
dispatch to all available units. We have a 211 silent on an armored truck. Respond, crew 3.
There you are, you little shit.
You know, I could probably handle this myself. Let's say we grab a beer in a few hours, catch up properly.
I'm good, homie.
She's my daughter, I'll handle it.
Judging by past behavior and the state of the rest of your family, fuck only knows what that means.
Hey, fuck you.
Yeah, you're a model husband and a wonderful parent. You can just tell.
You walk into my home and try to tell me how to run my life. It don't work like that, amigo. It's nice to see you and all, but you stink like piss, you got blood under your nails, and you look like you've been up for what, a week? Who the fuck are you to tell me anything?
I'm someone who knows you, you fucking slippery snake. I know the second I leave you, you'll just go home. We're gonna get your girl from these assholes. You're not abandoning her like you did me and Brad.
Yeah, Brad.
Poor motherfucker must have woke up handcuffed to a hospital gurney after that stunt of yours. He still writes to me from the joint, you know.
Really?
Yeah.
Okay. So, how you been doing?
Oh, I'm getting by. Aside from the loneliness and heartbreak, of course.
You live in Los Santos?
A few hours away.
Okay. So where?
Sandy Shores. Sandy Shores. The Alamo Sea.
Ah, I hear it's nice there.
Yeah, it's fucking beautiful. I mean, we ain't got the tennis courts. Who gave you my... It's showtime, kids!
You can't park there! Production vehicles only!
Come on, you dipshit.
Go home, right now, Tracy! Hey, you little prick! Ah, they towed us. We gotta take the truck.
Get in the truck, Michael!
Hey!
Hey! Not my rig!
He took a lap!
We're running that prick down! How can you sit there and watch your daughter get treated like that?
Hey, you raise a daughter in this town, you get used to stunts.
It's poor parenting!
Now, thanks for the fucking feedback. It means a lot coming from you.
No one's getting in the way of the big rig! We'll flatten this dickbag. Fucking Laszlo. I knew he was an asshole.
Just push him off the fucking road! It's only a battery car, come on!
This ain't exactly a racer.
We gotta go to the left. Ah, the little bastard's going up to the train tracks. We can have a little fun with him, but let's not try to kill this prick, all right?
When we crush his little toy car, who knows what'll happen to him?
He went left!
I knew this city would be full of douchebags.
Can we speed it up a little, huh?
Maybe by throwing your fat carcass over the side.
Thank you.
right up here.
You took a right.
Can't get enough of the celebrities, can you? 10 fucking minutes in L.A.
Shut up! That cocksucker might be famous, but oh! We'll get him! We'll get him!
But we're sure taking our time about it.
Ha ha! He's going down into the L.S. River.
I can see that. I hate that closeted man whore on the TV. I hate him on the radio. The little shit's all out of juice.
Hey.